Hello the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Chaos. Alright, when we left off, we were getting attacked by whoever that is. We had just taken the defensive for a little bit against a couple people who decided they wanted to attack us. Mainly Zhou Tai and I think Li Fei, if I remember right. We were getting attacked mainly from the north. Now we're getting attacked from the south because now they want a piece of me. So, eventually we're going to give them what they want. But for the time being, I need to figure out who the fuck that person is because I don't know. No, that's Pojku. Not Li Fei. Lianxi, that's who it was. Lianxi, okay. Well, Lianxi should know what trouble she's getting herself into, right? Well, eventually she will. Okay. What did I need to do? Participate in an invasion and win one time. Although, really, right now I want to do that to Lianxi, and I can't do that when she's attacking me. So, let's go after one of the other guys, huh? One of the other pains in the ass. Mainly in the north. Whoa. I just realized Pojku's strength is... Wow. It's pretty high up there, from the look of it. So, maybe I should deal with Pojku. Maybe this is the time where I have to fight my kid. But at the same time, my stats are a little lower than they should be. Damn it. Okay. What can I do instead? I have enough for a great banquet. I don't necessarily want to do a great banquet. Let me look at my allies' information. Okay, we got Zuzhu. Not really happy with me. I got a number of people who are still in the D and E range. Maybe I should. I should do a great banquet, huh? Yeah, just for now. Let Lianxi have her little fun for now, but if she attacks again, then we block her. If only this peace could continue forever. That'd be nice. Unlikely, but it'd be nice. Okay. Okay, what do we got for everyone now? Everyone's pretty high up now. Now we're getting C's and D's, so we're passing. Yeah, slightly failing, passing. I wouldn't know. I was right in that above average scale. Not great, but I was just pass. Anyway. There we go. Venerated friend. Yay. People like me now. Alright, so, anything good? Ah! Isn't that nice of them? Kasana made a donation in Jinyang. That's very nice. Okay. And no one's attacking me now. Okay, what? The... Okay. This might be just me thinking too much on this, but the white squares in the north between Li Fei and Zhou Tai, it was inverted earlier, wasn't it? And it was Li Fei with the white instead of the gray? I don't know what determines that or not. Maybe kingdom happiness? I don't know. It doesn't make any sense to me. I'm just going to assume that's what it is. Because I don't know otherwise. No, I don't have... I do have enough, but I don't want to spend that much to do rumors and see if I can bring it down more for Li Fei. I want to say that that's probably what it is. It's probably the happiness of the kingdom as it sits currently. I don't know. I'm going to assume that, but I don't know that. So, with that in mind... It sounds like someone's talking to me outside my room. Maybe I'm just losing my mind, which is entirely possible. Okay. That'd be annoying if they were bugging me during my recording. So, what I'm going to do. I don't know, I lost the plot. Participate in an invasion, okay. I was going to attack Lianxi to try and get, you know, a little foray into the south going. But at the same time, Pojku is a pretty serious threat. It looks like he's a bigger threat now than he was earlier. So, I kind of want to cut that off at the pass too. And get my kid under my banner. But I don't know, honestly, if I want to do that. I need to do an invasion anyway. Fuck it. I'll do it. I'm still not recuperated yet. Are you kidding me? Alright, fine. Jeez. Alright, give me group healing. It's only me that's exhausted. It's only me. Fuck, in that case, then I'll just do it for me. There we go. Jeebus. Alright. Jiaju, I don't want to listen to you. Go away. You're breaking my face with how much you're annoying me. What the fuck are you doing, Bao Sanniang? What are you doing? You don't have a chance. Leave it alone. I mean, yeah, you have one of the biggest strengths next to my kid, but still, no. I will stomp you into the ground if I have to, and I will. Okay. Let's just get this going. Prefect, there we go. Bring in the whole Sun family with this one, huh? I got Sun Quan and Sun Se. Where is he at? There he is. Perfect. Let's bring the whole Sun family, because why not, right? There we go. I mean, I have them under my banner. I might as well. Okay, I'm gonna drink my coffee real quick. Alrighty. Well. That doesn't look good. I mean, it looks kind of even, honestly. But it does not look good on, to me, anyway. Let's do four officers, specific officer, wow, they're all the way over there. I could probably do that, though. Defeat officers three times. I could do that, because, no, that's easier to do. Well, I mean, it would be technically easier to do this one, but, fuck it. Just do it this way. Why not? Alright. Here we go! Where's my horse? Running into a wall, that's what he's doing, okay. Alright. Let's head towards the specific officer I need to kill. That's a good idea. Alright. Ling Tong. Didn't realize we were fighting against Han Dang and Ling Tong. That's wonderful. See if I can taunt someone near me. Sima Yi. Oh no. That might have been my undoing. Tasia, what? Why is Tasia having trouble? Oh jeez. Okay, I'm going the wrong direction. I want to go this way. There we go. Must know. Oh. I was heading towards you. Asya, no. Okay. Yu Kong. Yep, I'll deal with these guys. Oh, jeez. Everyone's having trouble. How is that happening? Jeebus. Okay. I'll deal with you just to get revenge for my kid, you little shit. You take this opportunity to gauge my abilities. Whoa. Whoa, how did that happen? How did that happen? Dude! What? What? Okay. Alright. Okay, well, things are going wrong over there, mainly because everyone and their mother's trying to fight it out there. You Kong, how about fuck you? I'm gonna deal with you. There we go. Okay, run away. Okay, Yu Shun. Okay, can these claws deal with the rest of you? Kinda. Okay, Garena! Nice to have you around, darling. And beat the shit out of them. There we go. Handang, come on. I need to deal with you. Okay, run. You switching weapons? No. But I can still beat the shit out of you with the one I have. I cannot leave such a black mark on my record. I'll make them, all of them, regret putting me in this position. Okay, ow. How, Liu Shan? Ow, you were using a fucking bench. How? God damn it. Okay, run. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, jeez. How in the hell? What in the fuck? How in the hell am I getting beaten like that? Alright. I guess maybe they were really strong. Shit. Alright. Handang, I need to beat you still. God damn it. They took this base while I was gone. God damn it. Okay. Where's... Oh, that's Huda. There he is. This area is now under my protection. Not for long, because I'm going to beat the shit out of you. Wow, everyone's getting their ass kicked. How? Jesus. There we go. Liu Shan is dealt with. Good God, it's almighty. There we go. Okay. Wow, this is a lot of crap going wrong all at once. Jeebus, Lorenzo. Okay, well, there we go. Dealt with the base captain. That's what I was hoping to do. I'm just going to keep trying to fight for this base. At this point, that's all I can do. There we go. Good on you, Kurushi. Good on you. You managed to do that. Sima Yi, you are a pain in my ass. All of you, pain in my ass. There we go. Okay, this is your unlucky day. It's mainly your unlucky day, if anything, Sima Yi. Because I'm stronger than you. I can beat the shit out of you more easily. Oh, great. Reinforcements for him arrive, not for me. I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh, God. Damn it. How is everyone getting their ass kicked so handily by everyone else? I don't understand. Yeesh. Okay. Now we captured this base. Oh, how dare you? I can knock you and your friend around. How about that?
The enemy has some talented individuals. Someone stop that officer before it's too late. I'm not just the officer, I'm the ruler. If you're as strong as all that, then my paradise shall be a reality. You're not having any part of my final world. Where I've united all of China. That is for damn sure. Okay. I cannot let you get away. Well, I wasn't going to, actually. So, you can not let me all you want. Okay. Damn it. There we go. Jesus. I've returned to settle things from our earlier engagement. Did we have an engagement earlier? Because I don't remember fighting you earlier. There we go. There we go. That at least helped me avoid that. There we go. Whew! This could be our only chance to strike back against the enemy. Everybody, it is time to show our courage. Well, I mean, hopefully it actually goes in our favor. Because, shit. Last time did not work out well. Got my ass handed to me 3 times already. There we go. Down we go, just take this base. Let's deal with this tower here. Spot turret. There we go. How many reinforcements do they have? How many alliances does Pojku have? Good gods. Okay, wow. Everyone and their mother is over here right now. Jesus. Okay.
I'm gonna deal with Sal P. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Come on. Ah, damn it.
I remember you. More importantly, do you remember me?
Yeah, kind of. Hard not to. Okay, Sal P is almost gone. Whoops, I went a little too high with that swipe.
Why are you always picking on me? It makes me so sad.
Too bad. You're an asshole. Oh! Oh! Your fucking thing there! That's, like, not fair at all. Okay. Jesus. Just do one of these. Fuck it. Get some health up. Okay, perfect. Okay, whoop. Oh, you almost got me there. Oh, geez. Run, okay. Let's do a fire attack, that'll help me a little bit. Alright. Away we go, there we go. Captured this base, nice. Good for you, Dorena. Needed that. Okay. Come on. Oh, geez. Okay, it's Liu Shan who's strong against this weapon right now. Okay, so what I need to do is swap weapons again. Even though it might kill me from Han Dang. Okay, there we go. Stay away from Han Dang for the time being while I'm beating up Liu Shan. Okay. Okay, run again. Jesus. Okay, Jesus. Okay, let's not let that stand. Come on, damn it. Okay. Alright, swap weapons. I should be able to deal with Han Dang now. Come on. There we go. Fuck. Woo! God damn it. You came for me, thank you. Well, I mean, you're handling yourself just fine. Reinforcements are just what we need. I shall repay this debt in a future battle. Who are you talking to? Don't think you were talking to me. Rabo. God damn it.
All of my kids are against me. Well, three, I think.
Pojku had another one. I don't know.
Most of my kids are against me. It's upsetting.
There we go. Perfect. There we go. Let's get moving, huh? Now I'm finally getting some headway. I might as well. Although I have no extra health pips, so this is my last one. I need to be careful.
Maybe if I cut off those officers.
Ah, shit. Well, so much for that. Damn it! Of course, I want you to jump. There we go. That was what I was planning on doing. But instead, the game decided, no, you're not jumping like you think you are. You're jumping the way I think you are. Which was not the way I wanted. Okay. Let's take this base. Holy shit. Okay, there's a lot of them. Woo, Jesus.
I think I also saw a couple spot turrets. Yep, that's one.
There we go. Beautiful. Come on. You cannot keep this up forever. Well, I mean, I'm not expecting you to do it forever. I'm just expecting you to do it a couple times. Really, that's it. Ouchies. That worked out beautifully. Okay, come on. And there we are. Oh, wow. That was a lot of them. I think that was about, like, 70? I lost count. There we go. And that should be the rest.
Haha. Nice try.
Now we've cut off the other base. And the officers that took that base. A true hero of the land. Hey, that's high praise. Alright. Let's go after this. These guys should be pretty easy to take out. I think. Considering their officers left them high and dry. Alright, come on you little shits. How dare that officer behave that way in front of me? Are you talking about me? I'm assuming you're talking about me. Okay, yep, she was talking about me. I behave that way because I can, and I'm the ruler, so fuck off. Alright, now I'm gonna come after you guys. Okay, horse is deciding not to follow me. There we go. Jesus. Okay, where did my fucking... Okay, this plot now belongs to me, huh? Well, that's gonna be a problem for all of you. Now you're dying. Okay, let's do Rage Mode, huh? Get these guys dealt with once and for all. I am isolated. How can this be? Oh, it can be. It can be very... Okay. Did I never see me yet? No, I did not. I have all of them. They're all withdrawing. I saw a weapon. There's one. There's two. Oh, and I'll get the health, too, because why not? Okay, horse, let me get on you for a second. Thank you. Hey, I see that you're as great as always. You're damn right. Although I had a rocky start there at the beginning. Just a little bit. Okay. Garena captured main camp. Can do. Wait. She captured the main camp already. I guess, Pojku hasn't been beaten yet, then. If they've captured it, but we haven't won yet. No, he has not. I'll just swap to my claws, because those will be easier to take him down with. I seem to have lost track of my allies. I suppose I've wandered too far ahead. Or I took all your bases. Oh, Jeebus. Oh, God. Okay. There we go. Seems my strength was not enough. I shall avenge this loss next time. There won't be a next time, son. Son, there's not going to be a next time. I kind of beat your ass really hard. There we go. Nothing like... Oh, God. I can't make that joke. Nothing like putting your kid in your place. Oh, I made the joke. Oh, Jesus. How did I fail maintain total troop strength? How did I fail that? That's what I want to know. Wow, that is a really strong bench. Okay. Okay, it was all Tassia. Alright. That makes sense as to why most of the... Well, I mean... A good third of it was me, but mainly it was Tassia. Ah, well. Okay. Pojku. Captured. Recruit. I'm afraid I cannot agree to what you suggest. Are you kidding me? You're doing this to your dad right now. Really? Ugh. Fine. Sima Yi, how about you? Sima Yi knows what he's doing. Zenji, how about you? I'm afraid I must decline. Okay. Liu Shan, how about you? I have no idea what you are saying. I would prefer it if you left now. You gave me a lot of shit. You die. I'm sorry. Not really. Sao Pi, how about you? Very well. Why is it the Wu people know what they're doing? Well, I mean, except for Zenji, but still. Yu Kong, how about you? Very well. Okay, Han Dang, how about you? Sorry, but I think we're through talking for now. You gave me a lot of shit. You died. Alright. And Ling Tong, how about you? Okay, leave it to me. Shit. That worked out beautifully. Alright. Stray's Fang Kingdom defeated the ruler Pojku Cat and took the territories belonging to him. Pojku has been wiped out. Well, I mean, he was my strongest threat. Right next to me. There we go. And, let's see. Hey, Jiazhu did something nice instead of being a pain in my ass, but Bao Sanniang is still being a pain in my ass. Okay. Well, then. I guess I gotta do a defensive battle for my last thing for right now. Especially because she is now the strongest threat nearby. Also, wow, how did my strength diminish that much? I don't understand. Okay. Gonna defend. There we are, because I don't want to have that continue to be a problem. Karushi, and let's bring in the B team this time around, actually. Let's have Karushi rest. Bring in Tarong, Chisana, Beveray, Tatsu, and his boyfriend. I keep referring to them just as that. That's the greatest thing. Also, wow. Even battle state. With 29,000. Good gods. I'm in trouble. Just a little bit. Okay. Sometime today, it'll load. In the meantime, I'll drink my coffee. Of course, right when I grab my fucking coffee. Okay. What do we got? 26 against 29? Not bad. Not bad at all. Battlefield objectives. Capture. I could do the capture bases one. At least the three. Actually, you know what? I'm going to go for a specific officer. That's a little too far in. I'm really hoping he goes for that one base. Yeah. Let's go for 75 for that. Yeah. Those should be doable. I think. Maybe. Let's go for 4 for this. That one I know I can do. Capture bases might be difficult. Especially if everyone else is running around and doing it themselves. Fuck it. Let's just go with it. Jesus. Shen Gong has the creepiest fucking face. No wonder he's not necessarily a good guy. Okay, there we go. On the horse. And onward we go. Oh, great. He is going where exactly I hoped he would go. Good for me. And let's do a taunt myself, huh? Bao Sanniang is ignoring taunt. Okay. Well, at least I know she's here fighting. Okay. Maybe Thunderstorm. Let's try something a little risky, eh? Okay, can I go in the proper direction, please? Thank you. Wow. Everyone's out in front. Kaiwenji, eh? Oh, not the one I need to kill. Or beat, technically. Liang Qian. That's what I'm trying to say. I can't do it properly because his name is weird. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, jeez. He managed to get on his feet rather quickly. There we go. Oh, jeez. Where'd he go? God damn it. Okay. There we go. Nice try. There we go. Okay. That base is kind of in trouble. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. Young Keon, come on now. Oh, jeez. Jesus, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. I'm being juggled. How in the fuck am I supposed to do anything against that? I'm being juggled upwards the entire time. Yeah, Thunderstorm failed. Yeah. I know. Alright, I'll try it again in a second. Okay, I can deal with these two. There we go. Come on. You little shitbirds got in my way the entire time I was trying to fight the other guy. God. Fucking take your lumps, because you deserve a lot of them. God damn it. There we go. Zhu Xiong. That's a name. Okay. He's actually weaker, so I'll deal with him. There we go. Perfect. Okay, Kai Wenji, where'd she go? She's over there. And running away. Okay. Well, it's about what I was expecting. There we go. Okay, running. Okay, and she swapped weapons. And dealt with her in one hit. That was kind of good. Alright. Yang Qian, trying to get him still. Let's knock him around a little bit. There we go. That worked out. Come on, damn it. I'm trying to get you before I run out of time. I'm pretty sure I have some Oh, great. 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 It froze. It hard froze. You heard that? That was a hard freeze. I lost all that progress. Yay! Right at the end of the episode. Fuck! Alright, well... God damn it. All of that progress lost. Right at the end of the episode. Okay. Well, when I come back, I'm going to skip this. I'm going to... There we go. All good. I'm going to at least get the stuff I had done again, over again. Because I'm doing that fight again. I'm not letting that this entire episode be a waste. I am not. No. I am at least beating Pojku. I named him and I can't pronounce it. I am at least beating Pojku. I am getting my officers to a higher friend level with me. And if Bao Sanniang attacks me again, I'll save that for the next episode, where it'll be a grudge match, because fucking god damn it had to freeze right at the end of the episode. Fuck! Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video, or click the dislike button if you hate when the game freezes on you at a critical moment. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the bullshit I just suffered. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat playing games and getting annoyed at my fucking game because I had to freeze when I was fucking doing good for you. Yeah. Damn it. Okay. Now I have to fix everything.